pot roast with all the fixings. I got it. A pot roast with all the fixings. So I have washed my pot roast. It is, I know you can't see it, it's right there. It's washed. I'm gonna season it, and then I'm gonna add some carrots and potatoes. And then if they wanna put some rice with it, then so be it. But that's all I'm doing. All right. So I'm gonna season it with some garlic pepper seasoning. I got this from the Dollar Tree. It's pretty good. I don't want that much. I'm not gonna season it that much because I'm gonna put some golden mushroom on it and it's gonna be too salty. In the oven for 2 hours or maybe three. Mm-hmm. And then by the time it's dinner time, so 12, 1. So about 1 or 2 o'clock, I'm gonna turn it down. 2 o'clock, I'm gonna turn it down a little bit and let it just stay heated in the oven. But again, this is just a 5 minute meal and you can go about your day and do what you want to do. You guys, I started taking these the first part of this week. I had got my hair washed and I left with my hair still wet. Like the front of my hair was dry, but the back of my hair, I'm sorry, she can see me. The back of my hair was still wet. And that night I had a little stuffy nose. So I started taking these shots. And guess what? No more stuffy nose. Oh, this is not sponsored, but Suja.
Marcus is trying to walk to you.
If you want to, I'm available.
Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It is Sunday, the last day of, well, no, we got one more day. Sunday, January the 30th, and Sunday is reset day, and I remember on the last vlog, I told you guys that I was going to do a little working out to get myself back into shape. But first, she just asked me if I want some cookies when I just said I'm gonna work out. Do a little workout to get myself back conditioned to where I was before. You guys know me personally. You know that I am typically little, and right now I don't feel myself. But before I start that, I'm going to do my Sunday routine where I get the kids together for tomorrow, and I want you guys to come along with me. So here is a little music montage as I start.
need to do for the week. I post on this board. So here I am posting, and you're going to see the colors I use. Purple is for fifth, orange is for fourth, and green is for third. Now, they usually use other colors, as mentioned, but I used all those markers up. It is February. So here I am writing all their to-do things down. Dear Diary. Doesn't that look like what I'm saying right now? I'm 18 years old and... I dropped it. But they can see their new colors for the week also. And I'm just going to go through and write everything down that they need to do every day until Thursday. Tidy up a bit for the week to come. I'm going to tear out some work for the kids to do this week, and clean up. You know what? They also use this room to play games in. They like to play Minecraft, Roblox, and board games in this room, so it does get a little messy. You see me trying to put out some pencils and other things because it was a busy week last week, but needless to say, we're getting it all together. I do pull out their work for the week, so you'll see me pulling out books and tearing out their work for the week. It just makes life easier. Just go ahead and get it out, tear it out, have it ready to go. I think in school maybe they run out of papers, or I don't know how they do it in school, but this is easy. Because it's a new month, I also have to do the board for our kitchen. This is how we keep up with payments and paychecks and appointments. My sidekick is here. And everything else that we have to do for the week. I have some liquid markers. And there's PK again. She just always appears in my videos. Say hi, PK, and let's get started. This was a weird thing to wash the girls here in the sink. Huh? Everybody knows about a kitchen tissue. Even though I come from a stylist family. But anyway, I washed the girls here. I didn't post an after.
But now it's time to go to bed. What did you say, big girl? And listen to my baby say her first words.
What did you say, big girl? Hi. Hi.
Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys at the end of the week.